Right, so welcome back to Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. Let's get a move on. That's two. Are they down? I think they're down. Whoa! Oh, shit.
Stairs clear. Take left.
I'm trying to figure out what's going on there. Here, have a need. Alright, we're good. Please stop shooting me. Thank you. It's been so long since I've seen this thing. Was this in Modern Warfare 2? I don't know. I can't remember. I think it was. You gotta be lucky you're on my... Rolling with the P90 again. This is my favorite gun in the game. I don't even care. Until I see a vector. Whoa. Ow. Help. Hi, Mr. I just stand there. Ow. Now the screen bloodying here, I can really deal with. It was, in Modern Warfare 2, it was horrible. I'm working on it. Stuff. Ow. All right, let's move.
Position at the door.
Sir, yes, sir. Okay. Holding position. You gotta tell me twice, let's go. Woo-hoo-hoo!
Area secure.
Nah.
Alright, I got the launch keys. Overlord, this is Metal 01. I send checkpoint Neptune, over.
Roger 01, copy Neptune.
I have the missile key, and I'm accessing the launch codes now.
Grid coordinates follow. Tango, Whiskey 056628.
Mm-hmm.
Coordinates confirmed. Firing.
Whatever the fuck that means.
30 seconds.
This sounds a lot more beefy, too. Launch the missiles.
Roger. SEAL team is in position for exfil.
Go! Go!
We're outie.
Truck,
let's go!
Amen to that!
Let's go!
Frost, punch it!
Oh.
Keep up with that Zodiac!
Trying. Oh, God! I can only move so fast, sir.
Missiles coming in.
Jesus.
Keep on going, Frost.
What did you think I was gonna stop for a snack?
shoot the mines!
That works. I don't even know what the hell just happened. I think they knocked us onto the thing, but they had mines on their boat for some reason. Good God. Go ahead and get out of here.
Overlord, mission complete. All eagles accounted for.
Roger, Metal 01. Missile strikes confirmed on multiple Russian hard targets in your AO. All primary threats neutralized. Good work, team. That's one for the books.
Easy day, Overlord. Sandman out.
Friendly call signs. We are no longer on the defensive. I repeat, consolidate and counterattack.
This is ODA Foxtrot. The Russians are disengaging. We got them on their heels.
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's lunacy. Men willing to stand against the tide.
Price, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention.
He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company.
It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spitznaz. Only man I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridgeline for cover and fly in from the south.
How do you know?
It's what I do.
Okay, Price. So we're playing as this Yuri guy now.
How many of them? Three Havocs and four! No, five MI-17s! Commandos fast roping down! Get the fire team on the roof!
Yuri! Over here! We need to get soaked to the chopper!
What is that?
Jesus! Okay. Yeah, well, there's the chopper.
Do whatever this man says! Yuri, take position on the balcony! We need to buy the doctor some time! Keep your eyes on the courtyard.
Oh, I'm rocking a deagle.
Let's breach the courtyard! Take them down! We need to hold them off until we can move soap.
Come on. Oh, you better be lucky you're on my team, sir. I almost took you out. Where'd it go? Oh, hello! It has been too long! I've missed you, my favorite assault rifle. Oh, it sounds so good. And the reload is so sexy. Everything about this gun. Oh, I love this gun so much. You guys have no idea. Whoa. Maybe I shouldn't spam the trigger when it comes to that. Moving to you, Price. Let's go. But oh, I love this gun so much. Well, let me check something real quick. In graphics options. Advanced video. Sync every frame, yes. Because I think that screen tier thing is happening right now. Alright, we're golden. Wave press. Grenade! Jesus.
Machine gun on the balcony. Take him out.
Working on it. Ow. Owie, owie, owie. Jesus, man. Here. Take it. I got him. At least I thought I did. Hold on. Ow, ow! Blue press. It's not worth it. I have this now. Yeah, the recoil on that thing is always just so out of this world, you know? Oh, he went down. Give me a... Isn't anything you want to spam at all. Oh, that's Price. Price, why are you all the way down there? Come on. I just want to use this thing up, to be honest with you. And I did. Go down. Weapon sounds are just so good, they really are. We break this thing away.
The drone's doing another pass.
Guess I should drop down. Oh!
The chopper's this way.
The weapons are in the building directly ahead.
Nikolai, we need that UGV now!
You're almost there! Come through the building!
Yuri, this way! Yuri, I'm here!
Right, let's go! Come on!
Reaching!
Whoa! Contact where? Where now?
I see it.
Unmanned ground vehicle. 2 centimeter armor plating, mounted minigun, and grenade launcher. Controls are gonna be in Russian. Yuri, you're up.
So, yes, sir.
Such condition.
We've got to get him out of here.
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
Those don't look like Russian controls. I'm working on it, Chris. Leave me alone. What? It bounced off the wall. Come on. Oh, the grenades aren't unlimited? Oh. Out of grenades. Not good. Make it happen, Press. To move. Oh, now I have unlimited sprint. Really? Or not. Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, yeah! Ow. Oh! Oh, no. You guys aren't gonna leave me, are you? Yeah.
They say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
Is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth is just a matter of perspective.
However, However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Sakayev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil. That war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.
Moscow, this is Command Point on the road to Hamburg. Skies clear.
All teams report in.
Team 1, the President's office is secure.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.
Team 3, forward cabin is secure.
We land in Hamburg in 2 hours.
Russian F.
Remain with the President until touchdown.
Vasily's waiting for you, Father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team 1 moving.
Hello, President's daughter.
I don't like him.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
He won't want to hear it.
He has no choice. I'm the president. I'll see you at dinner.
Why do you not sound very Russian? Or should I just stand here like a moron?
Gentlemen, we have only two choices. Peace or war. Life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The gunfire has been breached!
President, get down! Team 3, start the 3-4!
It's a 5-7. Looks like it.
Down on Team 3! Report!
Fire!
Everyone down! Protect the President! Code Red! Repeat!
Oh! This is a 5-7. Oh, damn, you took it. Oh, come on! Oh, ow! Are you kidding? Really, Call of Duty? Ow! This has got to be the most ridiculous thing I think I've ever seen in a Call of Duty game. I've actually never tried this. Is this any good? Seems like it. Oh! I didn't see you there. Hi. Take it. Oh, out of ammo. What is this? What the fuck kind of weird ass gun was that?
Mr. President, stay behind cover and keep your head
down. Oh, more 5-7 ammo. Works for me. Got him. We're good. Hello there, ma'am. Good God. I don't know how I like this thing. We're gonna try it out though. Fast firing. Oh God. I like how I'm reloading in the middle of a plane crash, you know? Okay. At least I'm okay. You know? Now I've seen some ridiculous things in these games, but this has got to take the cake. The only other thing I think can think of that was this ridiculous was in Battlefield Hardline, when they were doing the whole zipline thing, and then the zipline got caught on a helicopter, and we were spinning around the city from the zipline.
Come on, Agent Kharkov. We have to find the president.
The fact that I'm still alive right now, I have a feeling I won't be alive for much longer. You know how these games work. But, you wanna give me your sidearm or something, man?
It had to be someone on the inside. They knew to hit the comm room first.
Secure the daughter and move her to safety. Harkov, with me. We've got to find the president.
All teams secure the sectors. Evac is on the way. Team 4, report. The president is injured but stable. Moving to your location earlier will secure the area for evac.
Here's the flare.
What is this? This will have to do. Whoa! Watch it, sir. I'm gonna go with the baby AK. I'll take that back. Jesus. Oh my God. This is a shotgun? Good God, man. Really? God damn it. It runs out of ammo quick, but... Oh, God. Here, take it back. Here, enjoy. Damn it. Where'd it go? Where'd he go? I got something for you. Damn it, how did I already run out of ammo? Another 5-7, huh? I just love this gun way too much, especially in this game. It's really nice. It reminds me of Black Ops 2. Hey, mate. Go. Really?
Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
All teams, the daughter is secured. Repeat the task.
Well then. Probably should have reached faster and a lot more discreetly, you know? I could have took him right there.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
Oh, shit.
Nikolai. Just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Right, so I want to thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more. Share this video around. Share with your friends. Share with other YouTubers. I don't care. Do what you can do to help me out. I will catch you in the next part later on.